Good morning, everybody. Welcome back. I am so happy to meet you again to talk about the brain ultrasound and DCD course. I need to clarify the pictures of this course because it's really there are two courses, two brain ultrasound and the DCD courses. The first course will be offline, recorded course, e-learning. These are recorded lectures are present now as a private playlist in my channel, and I can send to anyone who need it on the email as a private video. These are recorded lectures, e-learning, okay? Composed of 9 practical recorded session on volunteers. I did it myself with my machine. It will cover everything you need to know to do it yourself, to do the brain ultrasound and TCD yourself, starting from your proper position, patient position, probe selection, different brain window, accurate machine adjustment, and simple physical principle. In the first 4 practical session, you will know how to do brain ultrasound as a B-mode, two-dimensional B-mode, to see the white and the gray matter, and localize and measure third and lateral ventricles, and to measure the midline shift by using the third ventricle as midline structure. In the remaining 5 practical session, you will learn how to localize the cerebral arteries. So this practical recorded session composed of 2 parts. One part for the brain as a B mode to look for the ventricle, midline shift, white matter, gray matter, and the remaining 5 practical session will be Doppler, color and spectral Doppler, to learn how to localize all basal cerebral arteries, middle cerebral arteries, anterior cerebral arteries, posterior cerebral arteries, vertebral arteries, basilar arteries, and to do spectral Doppler. And at the same time, how to measure optic nerve sheath diameter. All these practical session I will give you during this practical session, I will give you very important tricks to maximize the image clarity in both B-mode and the Doppler. I will give you a sample of this recorded practical session on volunteer. The probe in the appropriate place, as you know, and when you see this midbrain, you will tilt up to get this third ventricle. Once you get the third ventricle and you see the white matter and the gray matter all over in clear way, please fire the color. If you fire the color, you will see one vessel here coming from medial to lateral and appear in red, because the rule of Doppler is any blood towards the probe appear in red. This is, what is this vessel which starts almost on 6 cm and is red, and the flow is towards my probe from the medial to lateral, will go here through silver fissure and the temporal lobe. What is this vessel? What could it be? Very big vessels, very clear flow, about 6 cm going towards me. It is the middle cerebral artery. And once you see the middle cerebral artery, you will put pulsed wave and you will measure the flow of the middle cerebral artery very clearly as you see here. Okay, you will measure and you will put middle cerebral artery right side. You will do. Okay, this will be the session, practical session. There will be a volunteer, and you will know how to do the probe, to put the probe, how to manipulate the probe, tilt, rotate, and you will see at the same time the pictures, how can you adjust this picture and optimize this picture. These are practical sessions. This will be 9 practical sessions. The probe. The second part of the recorded e-learning course will be 7 well-designed evidence-based recorded lectures covering all the clinical use of brain ultrasound and TCD, including diagnosing acute cerebral hemorrhage, midline shift, ischemic stroke, diagnosing increased intracranial pressure, optic nerve sheath diameter updates, a value of brain ultrasound TCD in ICU daily practice, and the brain ultrasound as a holistic approach. How to use all these parameters, all the tools of brain ultrasound TCD to reach to the diagnosis. Throughout these lectures, you will see tens of real cases with different diseases. Third, for anyone who booked the recorded course, I will give a Zoom meeting after finishing to discuss any unclear point. To receive this material, please contact me on this my number and this my email direct. The second course is online live course on Zoom meeting for 8 lectures. I will be a guest for Saving Life Academy for 8 sessions to talk live about the brain ultrasound and TCD. We'll talk about the practical points and I will give small clips how to use, how to put the probe, how to, what's the best position. There's two lectures, practical sessions on volunteer, just clips and discussion, okay? And the 6 other lectures will be the same as the recorded lectures, will be the use of brain ultrasound and TCD in various brain disease and in ICU setting, like use in brain hemorrhage, in midline shift, in increased intracranial pressures, in stroke, and TCD and the brain ultrasound as holistic approach. And this online course, you should and you contact Saving Life Academy on this link to know exactly when they will start the course, and I will be ready. If they are ready, I will be ready to start this course. So there are two types of course. The one who has no time to catch the online course with Saving Life Academy, I can give him offline as recorded and e-learning, and can and this for will be timed for 1 year. For the one who need to do discussions and attend the live course, I will be happy to discuss with him on the online course with Saving Life Academy. I will give you the links for both recorded lectures and for the online course in the first comment, and if any problem you can contact me. But as regards the online course, you can contact Saving Life Academy. Thank you all.